Every child is a different kind of flower and altogether make this world a beautiful garden. So today we will learn Scratch programming. Before learning this video, please learn previous parts of this video, then this video will be more clear for you. So Scratch programming presented by
Rupali Banerjee and
Dhriti Balaji. From which action we will start our programming for today?
Today we will learn how to add a new sprite and changing the stage backdrop. By default, a single cat sprite is present on the stage when we start a new Scratch project. There are a number of ways in which we can add new sprites. This can be done by making use of the new sprite buttons at the bottom of the stage.
So Momo, tell me, what is this button?
By this button, we can choose sprite from library. Wow Mom, there are too many sprites.
So which sprite I can choose?
Mom, please choose this ballerina.
This ballerina? Okay. Then press, first choose this one, then press OK. Now see, here is your new sprite. It's so nice.
Wow, it's too good.
So Mumu, what is this next button?
By this button, we can paint new sprite.
See, in this window, we can paint new sprite. What is this next button?
By this button, we can upload sprite from file.
So, if already any sprite is saved in your computer, then you can easily add that sprite by this button. First browse that sprite and you can easily add that sprite. Now see, tell Mumu, what is the next button?
By this button, we can add new sprite from camera.
So by camera, you can click one photo and you can add that photo as sprite in your file. We can also change the backdrop of the stage. It allows us to have different scenes in the animation. We can easily create our own backdrop or choose from the available backdrops. So Mumu, what is this button?
By this button, we can choose backdrop from library. Wow, Bob, there are so many backdrops.
So, which backdrop I will choose?
Mom, please choose this party backdrop.
This one. First click this one, then press OK. See, here your backdrop comes.
It's so nice, wow. And Mom, another thing, it looks like that our sprite's birthday.
Yes. Tell Momo, what is this next button?
By this button, we can paint new backdrop.
And this next one?
By this button, we can upload backdrop from file.
And the next one?
By this button, we can add new backdrop from camera. If you like this video, please hit the like button, share this video and please subscribe our channel. Okay, thank you and bye for now.